Hello friends, I am Swati and welcome to my channel Stir and Serve. Today I have come up with a mouth-watering mutton curry recipe. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon for future notification. So let's get started. Heat a thick bottom pot or you can use pressure cooker also. To it, add 1 cup of vegetable oil. Then add cinnamon stick of 1 inch, 2 to 3 pieces, star anise 1 piece, black cardamom 1 piece, cloves 3 to 4 pieces, mace a small 1 inch piece. Now to this you can add 3 medium finely chopped onions and fry it nicely till it turn light pink in color. One tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Now add turmeric 1 teaspoon, degi mirch powder 1 tablespoon. I have used degi mirch powder because it's going to give a very nice color to your mutton curry. At this stage, I'll be adding puree of 3 to 4 big tomatoes. Now cook all the masalas nicely till it starts to leave oil. Add 1 kg mutton to it. Salt as per your taste, and at this stage I'll be adding meat masala 1 big tablespoon. Saute everything nicely. Cover the lid and let it cook for a good 15 to 20 minutes on a low medium flame. Now the mutton will cook in its own water. As you can see, it has become little tender. At this stage, you can add 1 cup of water to it. And again let it cook for a good 30 minutes. Here I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of hung curd. Again, cook it for 5 to 10 minutes. And your delicious mutton curry is ready to serve. You can garnish it with cream and coriander. Thanks for watching.